Good morning. Okay, this is to answer Russell's very important question, which is a very valuable question at this time of the year. Internet marketers want to make money, and you can get your question answered. Also, just send me a tweet at FreedomMMC. You can also follow me on YouTube and SoundCloud at FreedomMMC, but definitely subscribe to my blog at youronline.biz. Now, to answer Russell's question, he wants to know how to connect a landing page to a website or affiliate offer. How to connect a landing page to an offer. Here is the best way to do it. Russell says that he has all that he needs to make it work with AWeber and HostGator. As the sun rises behind me in beautiful, sunny Northeast Florida, and he says, if I can help him, he'll be eternally grateful. Well, that's cool, Russell. I appreciate you subscribing, man, and sending in this awesome question. I know a lot of people are wondering the exact same thing. So here's the answer to the question. A free report, okay? A free report, and I'm talking about something that really is going to kill. You want to, like, go beyond overboard. I'm talking about maybe a buyer's guide. Let's say, for example, you were... it depends on your product also. Now, and if you want a more specific question, then you should really give me the product and the industry that you're talking about, because some products, there is a different way to go about selling it. So here's what I'll say. If it's a training thing, if it's something where people are going to learn some information, like how to do this or how to do that, then definitely a free report where you're going to give away a lot of awesome tips. You're gonna give away the step-by-step. You're gonna cover the most important concerns. And in that report, you'll have links to your offer. This will work because people want the information, and you'll get that level of trust from them. And then once they see your report is valuable, then they will say, well, man, this free report helped me. So let me see what product he keeps recommending here. Maybe that's really gonna really help me. So that's what you want to really do. You want to create a free report if possible. This technique will cover most types of products, especially if they're informational or some type of a training deal, something where you're going to, basically the product is going to help them learn something, like a book, a DVD, video, some type of training series, something like that. Now, if you're trying to sell a physical product, then people are going to be a little bit less likely to want to join an email list in order to learn about a physical product. So in that case, it's a little bit more tricky, and you probably won't be able to get people to opt into an email list at a higher rate, unless you have something to make your offer really exciting. Like maybe you're going to give away one of the items, you know, once a month. You're going to give away, you know, I'm going to give away a free iPad case every month. If you join this report, you got a chance to win, you know, or something of that nature. And then give them your 100-point super review of the best iPhone cases, you know, or whatever it is. So physical products are a little bit more difficult. But if it's informational training, which most bloggers actually promote, just due to the fact that you don't have to worry about inventory, shipping, etc. Most affiliate marketers promote information products. So that's what I recommend, Russell. I hope this helps you out. If you really want more detail, definitely reply again to that email and let me know, you know, which industry you're in, and we can continue that discussion. I look forward to helping you. I thank you for subscribing at YourOnlineBiz. And you can subscribe as well at youronline.biz. I'll send you an email. Reply to that email with your question, and I will help you. I want you to be successful, and I will help you. Until the next time, you can follow me at FreedomMMC on SoundCloud, YouTube, and Twitter. Peace.